I think it's the dedication of the folks that are training them, as well as the dedication of the daughters in Iraq. And they clearly want to be part of the solution here, and the solution is an integrated Iraqi security force that is capable of protecting us all threats.
Hey, how like I'm